Hello guys, welcome to the Reddit's Great Channel. Another video thought I didn't have to make, but this situation is getting out of control. Welcome back to the Reddit's Great Channel again. So we're today, the Zachary Williams situation is out of hand. First thing I'm going to say is, I am actually over-exaggerating this. Well, not really over-exaggerating. Bad choice of words, but I'm way blowing this out of the water, to be honest. It's not really that much of a big deal when you think about it. You know, it's just, at this point, this guy's trolling. It's, you know, now making up false claims. Let's read some comments, shall we? And we'll go through it. So basically, short things first. Accused him of saying the N-word. Look, N-word. Oh, N-word again. Oh, I got more of that came from, guys. More. I'm going to assume you said the N-word because you're black. Ew, what the fuck, no. Amidst the not being black saying the N-word. So? Two sides of the same coin. My N-word. There, I got even more. There's more. The dumb N-words in these comments. And you're not even black and saying the N-word, which is not ready for you even make anyways. Doesn't justify calling me N-word. I've not called him the N-word. Read those. All the evidence here. He's not innocent. When did I ever call the N-word? I have plenty of screenshots. And then he changed his comment to make me look like I was admitting to saying the N-word, but... And now you're in the comments to make you look good. What an actual piece of shit you are. Literally have a screenshot of him saying the N-word. We just saw them. Though, it may take a while. At this point, I don't even really care. You know, this has been blown out of the water. And apparently, he is sending... people after me. And... surprised my channel doesn't take him down for this dumb petty situation. I've kind of blown it out of the water, to be honest with you guys. Yeah, I shouldn't have even made this video. This video is gonna make it worse, but I kind of have to address some of these claims, blatantly false claims of him saying I've said the N-word, which I will link you the videos down below of where he said these comments. And apparently the cyberbully thing, he said on like a really big video with like 5,000 plus comments, and I'm not scrolling through every single one, so I have to find it, but at this point, I don't really care, you know, the damage is done, he can't really do anything, he can report all he wants, but, I will not take down the video, I did nothing wrong, and, yeah, that's kind of it, guys, with this video. Just kind of addressing these claims, and other than that, you know, can't really do anything. I'm literally clearly in the light, right, if you can't tell. He's in the wrong, you can't do anything. But anyways, guys, kind of depressing video. The last two videos have been depressing, but I'm actually gonna, due to the situation, there won't be any political videos for maybe a week, 2 weeks. I'm gonna focus on gameplay again. And I'm gonna start focusing my commentary on other things besides political stuff, just because of the situation. Now I got out of hand, I don't want it to happen again. But anyways, guys, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and also, follow my Instagram at RedIsGreat1. There'll be a link down in the below, in the description. And join the Discord server, too. We can have a chat, play some Xbox, you know. But anyways, guys, please follow my Instagram as well. I'm saying this last time, because channel gets deleted or taken down. You guys know why. Anyways, guys, this is RedIsGreat, and I'm signing out. Bye-bye.